I'm doing this video while walking to work or to my shop. I usually call it walk. While walking to my shop, so I'm actually going out of the compound. So I just want to tell you about the video I'll be posting today. So this video I'm posting today has already been done because I did it at around 6:30 or so, very early in the morning when I just got up. That's when I did the video. It's a video about my living room. The video is a living room tour, my living room tour. So it's a new house that we just got into, and I thought I should just show you how I'm living for now, or how my living room is for now, while I take you through the journey of how it's going to improve and change with maybe the DIYs I'm going to be making and the decor that I'm going to be making, changing things, changing stuffs, and so on. So I want to take you along with me, since we are a family, since on this channel we do lifestyle, decor, beauty, DIYs, cookery, try on hauls, and many other things, random things. So I'm actually going out to work. I'm actually going out to my shop. And this is how I'm dressed for today. Let me show you. That's how I'm dressed for today. So see you in the evening when I come back. Maybe we'll have a chat in the evening. Bye. So guys, this is the view that you get from outside. Just have two flower pots, one this way and one that way. Just a natural grass from Cameroon, and I have this small nice flyer at the door. And this is the view you get immediately you get into my living room. This is the view you get. I'll just take you around. Just take you around to see the overall view, and then I'll tell you how I came up with this look. This look is a mixture of imported goods, imported things, made in Cameroon things, and just some natural grass and flats that we have here in Cameroon. So here is a little DIY console table that I made myself with just this small pot with keys inside. Each time you enter from the door, this is where we drop keys and assorted things that I don't want them to be lying randomly in the house. And then two picture frames for me and my husband, and then the family. Then here, just beside the door, you get a basket, since it is rainy season, with a blanket inside. When someone lies on the couch, that's the blanket that they use, not the blanket we use on the bed in the room. And then immediately enter the door, there's this full rug that I match it up with the blind. Then here you have Bubu's Maisonbe seats with a cotton pillow on it. And here you have some cotton pillows on the couch. Remember, it is rainy season and I want to keep the house warm and protect us all from cold. So I put this warm wood pillows or cotton pillows. These ones are wool. It's really beautiful. It's nice and soft. During the dry season, this is not what you see. I'll do another video during the dry season to show you the kind of pillows that will be on the chair. It's something else, not this one. It will just be some simple pillows, not this one. And then here you have my coffee table made by my husband's favorite carpenter. And then you have the console and the TV. TV is imported, console imported. Little toys under. Then this nice, cutie, pretty little nonos or babies. I did them myself. I just recycle old socks and rice. I'll show you how to do it in another video. The flower pots, I'll show you how to do it in another video. I did it to myself. It's a DIY. Picture frames, my mirror, a medium size wool carpet. I like it when the first leg of the chair is just on it, like this. The first leg of the chair is on it. Then you have this flower pot here with just some grass. It's all over in Cameroon, I think so. When it's fresh, it's just like small broom greens, but when it gets dry, it's like this, very beautiful. This one too is another grass from Cameroon. I painted them with these colors myself to match them. Like you see the purple and the blind, the green and the blind, to match them up with the blind. And here I just have two side stools, one here and another one here. And I still have another flower here. And this flower, I made it, this flower pot, I did it myself. I did it from my perfume, liquid perfume that I used to wash dresses with. This is it, it's called Ducie. So whenever it gets finished, I don't throw the container. I recycle it by making this beautiful flower pot. And on the side tools, I just have some clay pots that I bought from the north. It's just ground that they make and burn. Then there I put my normal candles, just some natural things. And here I have this beautiful imported candle. It smells good. It makes the house smell fresh and good. And here I have this CD rack. Since we no longer use CDs in this house, we use the USB flash key to play music. So this CD rack is just there as my deco. I bought it the last time I went to Nigeria. And what else? My blinds, I just did it myself, bought the materials from the market, cut it, stitched it, hung it myself. My husband helped me to put the poles and the holder, the blind holders. So I did the blind myself. I mix match the colors with my pillows and the other decors in the house. Then for the gallery wall, I'm not yet done with it. I just have 6 pictures there, and I'll do the whole of this wall with pictures. And since we just got into this house, it's a new house, so this space will be for the dining, since the dining is going to be mixed with the living room. So when the dining comes, I'll do another video. And I want you to know that this house is just the house that was there before YouTube. It has nothing to do with YouTube. Nothing has been changed. That's just how the house was. Nothing has been changed. This is the house before YouTube. So I want to take you guys through, as I'll be doing my DIY, lifestyle, deco, beauty, cookery, try on haul, everything that I can do to entertain my subscribers. I want to take you along with it. So I don't want to fix anything before showing you. I want to show you what's there already. And as we go along, you see how things have been changed, and you see the improvement and the new things. So this is just the overall view of my living room tour. I hope you enjoy this video. If you're a new subscriber, thank you for subscribing. If you're just watching for your first time and you have not subscribed, please smash so hard the subscribe button and press the notification bell, so that each time I upload a video, you're going to get notified. And if you're an old member in the house, Thanks for staying there. Thanks for being faithful and devoted. Remember, on this channel, we are positive minds. Stay positive and have a nice day. Bye. And for this nice flower that you see here, it's just an imported flower pot, then with long broomsticks, painted them in all the colors that I'm going to be using in this living room. You have green, purple, ash, just assorted colors. It's really beautiful. I love it.